If you wear sandals with socks, cargo trunks, or combat boots, if you're one of those who call your friends, "Hey dude, what up mate?"
Or "my man,"
because you're so tough and full of testosterone.
Really?
Yeah. If you don't use air conditioner, if you don't like to change your haircut, if you don't like to go dancing,
if you don't like to go shopping,
move. If you don't like to cut your nails, toenails, or you cut them and leave them in the middle of the living room,
if you meet lesbians, I think,
oh great,
threesome.
If you like drawing dicks everywhere, and I mean everywhere, all over the place, like paradise.
Excuse me.
In a little moment. If you like dogs
better than cats.
And voila. If you think Scandal sucks, Downton Abbey sucks, Sex and the City sucks, Friends sucks, sales season sucks, if you feel uncomfortable by choosing wine, the wine.
No, darling. No, really.
I love saying things like,
I love you.
I love you.
Or reaching 40 and having a prostate exam.
Well, if this is you, then you are most welcome.